Welcome to West GIS tutorial, and today lecture I will show you how to fill attribute table in GIS software or how to add data to attribute table in GIS software. This work we done in GIS software in previous lectures, so today I will show you how to add data to the attribute table of this digitized work. First, go to table of content, then right click on this and go to attribute table, open attribute table. The attribute table dialog box will be open, and go to this option, table option, and click on this and go to add field. Sometime this option is not selected or uncheck or hide. Whenever this option is hide or you cannot click on this option, it means that your editing is on. Then first go to editor and stop the editor, and again go to this option, and then it will become active. So click on this add field. Here give a name to the field. Let's suppose I give it name and select the type text and click on OK. You can see that we add a field to the attribute table. Now go to editor and start the editing from here. Now the editing is on. Go to select feature tool and pick the select feature tool. Now click on any district. Let's suppose I click on this district. This district is selected, and here you can see that the location of this district is also selected here. So give the name here to this district. Now I give it name Chitral to this district. By the same way, select this district and search the location here. So give the name here to this district, which is Swat. So I give the name to this district. By this way, you can see that we can add data to the attribute table. By this way, we can easily add the data to the attribute table. Here, zoom the map, select this district and get name here. So this is the easy way to fill the attribute table or to add the data to attribute table. When you fill all the attribute table, then go to editor and save your edit and stop your editing and close this box. If you want to show your name on the map here, then go to properties and go to labels. Here the label field is ID. Click here and convert it into the name, and you can also increase the size of the labels, also bold it. You can change color from here if you want. So I come back to black and OK on this. Then again right click on this ship file and label feature. Now you can see that the name of each district is displayed on each district. By this way you can modify your map. Hope you understand this method, that how to add data to attribute table and how to label the name of the districts. If you have any question in this lecture, please type your question in comment section. I will help you. If you are new to my channel, then please subscribe our channel and share it with your friends. Thank you.